sign on the wall, but she wants to be sure, 'cause you know sometimes words have meaning.
Boom boom, Coca-Cola. Boom boom, Coca-Cola. Boom boom, Coca-Cola. It's Coca-Cola. Out of the shy, Mr. Shake and Bake, 45, wrestling 'cause he feels alive. Great memories and good times. Said no to corporate America. Give it up for your favorite character. Cabanarama with his headband on. Globetrotter from here to England. And when he's back in the shy, he's gonna go to Maxwell Street. Get on his bad side, hit you with the flying apple, and you find yourself in beat.
Shimmy, new guy. We're just gonna call him Old Dan here. Old Dan here getting drop kicked by Submission Machine. Another drop kick by Submission Machine to Dan here. Oh, and a double axe handle by Old Dan. By Tan Dan. Dan is in fact Tan. We'll call him Tan Dan from now on. I'm developing his name as I go. He's literally a new superstar. I have no idea who he is. And Tan Dan throws him into a wall. Tan Dan. Throws him into a tree. And I don't know this Tan Dan is. But Tan Dan is a brutal man. That's for sure. Tan Dan with that headshot by that unidentified object and a kick to the chest by Submission Machine, and Submission Machine starts pounding on Dan. Tan Dan getting pounded on by Submission Machine, and Submission Machine, oh, with that brutal stick, shots to Tan Dan, just stick shots to the side and stick shots to the leg of Tan Dan. Submission Machine wiping his hands free of Tan Dan. He doesn't want anything to do with Tan Dan as he walks away, and Tan Dan is stuck to recover. It seems like Submission Machine has on a baseball helmet. He may be going, batting. He headbutts Tan Dan with that batting helmet. Tan Dan getting a full introduction into TWA by Submission Machine. Tan Dan seems to be setting up his chair, or getting a chair. And it seems like Tan Dan is recovering. And looks like Submission Machine is pulling out the ladder while he put the chair on the ring. Tan Dan looks to be looking underneath the ring, or maybe he's just recovering. I don't know, he's definitely looking under the ring. He's got plans of his own with a chair. Submission Machine hits him with that ladder, a brutal ladder shot, and another ladder shot by Submission Machine to Tan Dan. And Submission Machine setting that ladder up against the ring. He may be having plans with it. And he tosses the chair to the side. Submission Machine does. Tan Dan's recovering. Tan Dan recovering. Tan Dan up on his feet as Submission Machine grabs the chair. And it looks like he may be planning something. He may be planning to brutalize Tan Dan. And a super kick right to the chair that hit Submission Machine in the gut by Tan Dan. Tan Dan is a handyman. That's what he is. And Tan Dan throws him into the ladder. tan Dan with a chair in his hand. Looks like he's planning something. Tan Dan the handyman. He is a handyman right now, setting up that chair against the ring. And oh, he throws Submission Machine face first into it. Looks like Dan is planning something. And Tan Dan with a golf club in his hand. Oh! And he hits him in the ankles. Hitting him in the ankles. That shot to the back and a shot to the arm by Tan Dan. He's crafty. He's a crafty one, that Tan Dan, right now. And a hit to the gut by Submission Machine. A kick to the chest. More kicks, repeated kicks. The Submission Machine's got the chair himself. And looks like Tan Dan recovering. Over to the side, Submission Machine is getting something set up. The Submission Machine. Chair shot right to the back of Tan Dan. Tan Dan is now a fallen man. And another chair shot to the back of Tan Dan. Repeated chair shots to the back. And I know Tan Dan is feeling the punishment right now from them chair shots. Tan Dan recovering. That's a Submission Machine coming by. Oh, and he blocks the chair with his chair, and a hit to the gut by Submission Machine, and a chair shot to the back by Submission Machine. And more chair shots. And that looked like a brutal strike. Tan Dan sounded off at the sound of that chair shot to the back. It looks like Tan Dan is quite the hurt man. Submission Machine may be ready to pick him apart. Maybe ready to finish this. The Submission Machine. Oh, and a hit to the leg by Tan Dan, and he just throws him back inside. Submission Machine just ignoring the weak shots by a broken Tan Dan. So you can say Tan Dan is also a broken man while we're at it. And a clothesline by Submission Machine. So he throws the chair on the ground. Maybe planning something with it on the ground. And Tan Dan goes up. Tan Dan may just be going for a superplex. Is he about to brutal superplex by Tan Dan? Submission Machine almost bent in half on the comeback when he bounced in the air from that superplex from Tan Dan. And they are both on the ground feeling the effects of that superplex. And it looks like Submission Machine may be first to recover. It looks like maybe. No, it looks like Tan Dan is maybe getting the upper hand. And Submission Machine decides to get out of the ring for strategy so he can stand up and recover. Get a lot more energy standing up than you do sitting down on the ground. And it looks like Submission Machine has that club. He throws it down. He doesn't quite want to use it. but Tan Dan said, I'll use a weapon. I'll definitely use a weapon on you, as he grabs that chair and he is brutalizing Submission Machine with the chair shot. You can hear Submission Machine scream on the other end, on the receiving end of a brutal chair shot to the back. And a DDT by Tan Dan. Tan Dan is now a recovered man, as it seems like he's planning something out. He's making plans. Tan Dan is the man who's making plans right now. Looks like he's got the ladder. Submission Machine recovering on the other end. And what's the sound? The Submission Machine has a pipe. Seems like he has recovered and managed to grab a steel pipe. And Dan, oh, as he tried to pick up the ladder but wasn't fast enough. Submission Machine with that lead pipe. He played possum for a little bit on the side and recovered quickly so he could run up and hit Submission Machine in the back of the leg with that lead pipe. Tan Dan, I know he felt that. And it looks like he's getting ready. It looks like Submission Machine's getting ready. Oh, and Tan Dan ducks the clothesline. And Tan Dan with a clothesline of his own. My goodness, the brutality of that clothesline after ducking Submission Machine's. The quickness, the agility of Tan Dan. Unparalleled.
Okay, break! Yeah!
And Jake Brake gets involved, jumps on a trampoline, an interference by Jake Brake. He really wasn't wanted to be in this episode, and he got his spot. Jake Brake got his spot, but this is Tan Dan and Submission Machine's match. And Tan Dan throws him into the ladder. Tan Dan throws him back into the ring. It looks like Tan Dan wants to be a finishing man tonight. He wants to be a winning man tonight. He wants to get the victory tonight. He wants his debut to be a win. Who doesn't? Tan Dan wants this so bad right now. But Submission Machine also more on a losing skid than a winning skid these days. So it's really anybody's game right now. Both people need a win. 1, 2, 3, as Tan Dan wins. Tan Dan is a winning man. He's a victor man tonight. Tan Dan is. What a match and what a win by Tan Dan. Hello everyone, I am D. Blackman, the high influencer of TWA and also the manager of TWA Insider, where we interview certain TWA superstars. For tonight, it's going to be Rebel and...
Nice to meet you.
Rebel,
would you like of course.
I'm on a diet.
Oh, okay.
Rebel, of course, had his match with Kid Aries tonight. Who I feel is one of the best professional wrestlers in TWA right now. But I digress, because we're here tonight to talk about Reaper's interference in your match. So how do you feel about that attack, that sneak by Reaper?
How do I feel? Well, he's just got to know something's going to happen to him, and that it's going to come back on him. That's all I got to say about that.
You think it's going to come back near pay-per-view time?
Oh, yeah. It's going to happen.
You know, they say Reaper has a new mindset, that the new mindset is going to get him this title, that he's gotten a little bit more creepy, insane. Tonight, during his matches, you know, he kind of got into Flash Strong's mental. So how do you feel about that? See it as he thinks he can win your title with a new mentality, whereas you have had the same mentality throughout your TWA career.
Well, he's a good fighter, but I don't think he's got what it takes to be a champion, honestly.
Well, you heard it here first, guys. Rebel with the strong words, thinking that Reaper does not have what it takes to be a champion. And we may just find out if he does soon. Well, here it is. It was D. Blackman. Nice to talk to you, Rebel.
You don't want to chill?
Know what? I'll cheat on my dad. I'll take one.
That's my man right here.
This has been TWA Insider.